I think it was really important to go through our routines. I think that's something sometimes in practice that we get away from. In practice rounds, we're kind of just going to get to the green and putt out. But I think really working on the swings and being very deliberate with your swings, that's really what is going to get us to that next level.
We had a great practice today. The golf course is really similar to Blackhawk, so we thought it'd be a good opportunity for the girls to hit the same style of shots out there. And with the spring, they're starting to get it, and we're starting to hit more greens, and our scores are getting better. So, you know, just kind of building that momentum and giving them some good confidence going into the conference championship.
Blackhawk is very narrow fairways. You definitely have to target, you know, there's some fairways that are like 40 yards, which is puny for a fairway, and you have raised tee boxes, so you know the fairways are very minuscule, and then you also have these large greens that are super fast.
Very similar style to Silver Creek, and obviously we play here quite a bit, so that's helpful. But I think just staying true to what we've been working on this whole season, which is just really keeping it simple, fairways, greens, and hopefully some one and two putts.
If there was ever a team in my time to go this far in conference and potentially postseason, it's this team right here, and we have that confidence and we have that support of one another that I haven't seen in a while, and it's just very special.
It's unbelievable. All five of them have, you know, an immense amount of talent, and they can all go low. They really believe that they can win. I think that's been the biggest key for our success. As a coach, it's been so much fun to watch and be a part of. It's just been such a special year for all of us.
You know, the guys have had a chance to get out and play 18 holes and really, really work on their games.
All of us are working hard. I can vouch for everybody. We've been out in the range for countless hours. This hard work that I think that'll carry us through conference, and it'll pay off.